is warming up, Deltas. Get back to that landing pad ASAP. Advise you to take a shortcut through the Trandoshan nest. Hurry, before it's too late.
Alright, hi guys, welcome back to some War Republic Commando. We are going to attempt to, apparently take out the guy. Apparently, I doubt very much that we can actually kill him. I mean, like, it wouldn't fit very well with the movies, but you know. If I recall, I don't really recall those movies. Wait, don't go there. You idiot!
Labors, don't bunch up.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
Alright, I'm gonna just go get the ammunition here.
Alien marked down.
There's no more ammunition here. I thought I could go up there. Apparently not. It's probably the skybox. That's probably why. Nice. Damn it. I want to melee him. Alright.
We got our best here.
What the fuck?
Along and we'll mop him up.
I'm out. Reloading.
I'm slightly angry. Especially since that guy could take a full thing to the face. Actually, that would probably be more annoying if he couldn't, because then I would have to be saving them the entire time. I mean, they're having to save me all the time. That's what you get for that. I'm so angry. Okay, go heal up. Where the hell are you? Good man. Alright.
Rule 39. Never say no to Bacta.
You know, let's
breach
it.
They know we're coming, so let's do this hard and loud.
I like the other music better. The one with like the oh ha he ha ha.
Keep moving, Deltas. Toffa must be in there somewhere.
What's that smell? We got slavers, Delta.
Nice security door, Deltas.
I'd probably go into night vision mode.
This one's not getting up.
Let's crack that terminal, Delta.
Yes, 38.
Alright. And oh, here they are. That's so much fun.
Slice complete, sir.
But what are we slicing?
I'm tapped out.
You wasted the rest of your ammo on him, and then you're like, I'm chopped out.
Take offensive formation.
Roger that. Burke, take him out.
Yeah, no, that one's yours. Don't worry.
Let's hope Tarful's in better shape.
I'm running out of ammo for this thing. The fuck? Okay.
Delta Squad, new orders. You are to verify that Grievous is indeed on Kashyyyk. Highest priority. Can you see him near that ship? Find a window or viewport. We need verification.
We've got a visual on a landing pad.
Positive ID on General Grievous.
What's he?
Damn! We've been spotted. Get down there. Move!
Probably shouldn't have shot at him.
Delta, give me an explosive solution.
Setting charge. Watch my back, team. Just about there.
Where are the rest of the... Okay, whatever. Our team's, like, doing whatever.
Explosives prepped and ready.
Good work, Delta.
This minor barricade that there's no way we could jump over it. You know, that would have been funny if I actually could kill him. The entire movie would have ended right there and then.
Yes, sir. On our way.
Alright. Oh no. No, it's a Wookiee. Wake up, Wookiee. Okay. I guess it's dead.
Much better.
Oh, I thought that was me. I would have laughed if it was.
There's Tarful.
Scorch priming charge. What did they take?
Oh, Grievous. Trouble ahead, Commandos.
Eliminate target.
Alright, let's see what happens when I fire this. Oh, it's just a really charged up shot. That's what this thing does when you charge it up. It's not like the five thing. Whoa.
Explosives? Prime, sir.
Fire in the hole.
What's up, bro? Poked him. He's mad. I have to protect him.
Initiate door breach, Commando.
Let's do it.
I wonder if I missed something here. I'm not actually breaching with my friends here.
Static data. All clear. Come on, we can still get them.
Too late.
What are those things?
Confederate mech sighting.
That's one of the bodyguards. Very tough.
Let's
They're after Tarful.
Tarful has information vital to the Republic. He must survive. Highest priority.
It would be easier if he backed down a little.
Never argue with the walking 3-8.
Oh, you're fucking awesome.
Need a reload here.
You what? Kill him! Yeah, I don't even care if I killed him. This guy's like fucking samurai extreme. I want to melee him. Our team is being like retarded. It's like, what do we do? Just fucking go heal him. He can't kill us all. Although the only person that matters might die.
6-2 ready to
no,
go,
he's
sir.
Getting attacked. That's probably the awesomest thing, just blame one of these guys. And I did it! What, there's another one? Fuck!
I need help, Commander.
Love of God.
Boss, hold on to your guns while I rip out theirs.
And like everybody's taking damage. You know, those electric grenades actually might work really well. I don't suspect it would harm Tarful at all.
Eliminate target.
Oh, it did harm him, though.
Assist that commando.
I'm on Scorch.
Hey, he bounced on his head! That's fucking awesome!
Well done, Delta. Interesting.
What's he saying?
This camp is just the beginning. There's a lot more going on here than we knew. I'm processing our current Grievous dossier.
That corpse gave
lots
you an
of data. Your recon and surveillance has been invaluable,
always make sure
Delta. Command appreciates this.
Let's move on.
Oh, okay, that's the end of that one.
Taking cover.
Take offensive formation.
Someone must have spooked those crits. Slavers!
It's a Trandoshan patrol.
Take them out.
God damn it, suicide robots.
Way to take one down, Delta Lead.
I'm not going up to you guys. You guys do random fine, I'll do it.
Down, sir.
And I don't have a Wookiee bolt caster, so I'll take one of these things. Even though I don't really like the shotgun.
Perimeter defense of a Trando camp.
Yeah, either that or the Wookiees have taken up landscaping.
Sir, the Trandos have set up a camp here.
Understood. Continue your recon.
Damn! A mine!
Take care of them.
Yes, sir. It's live! Get some distance!
I can't make them disarm these two. There
take
we go.
Grenades! Take cover!
Yes, sir.
I'm out. Reloading.
You guys got it. You guys have more than enough health.
It's a slaver rush.
Drop them!
Berserkers! They're coming through their own minefield!
Pick that
are they stupid?
Up.
Or crazy?
Slavers.
Still trying to get this.
Scorch is hit.
Alright. Well, that handles him.
Give him some vector.
I'm on Scorch.
You know, I could have just left the mines up and let them run into it, but whatever. This is much more fun.
Powering up.
I appreciate the assist.
It takes me 3 times in total. Alright, I think we got them all. What, are they having a moment? They're like having a hug. God damn it, Sev. Okay, go get your health.
Let's form up.
Forming up, sir. Commando healed.
I'm gonna go heal too. Oh no, I don't need to heal. What the hell am I doing? I just assumed I did.
Get yourself some vector, Commando.
Yes, sir.
Well, there's no other interesting weapons here. Oh, fuck the SMG.
That's a trick.
Well, SMG, someone said I think it's not good against robots, but it's apparently good against these guys, so. We'll give it one more time. One more chance, okay?
Roger that.
It's the last chance. If I don't like it, then. I already don't like it. Oh, wait. I used the wrong weapon. This thing sucks! Fuck! Well, that was my last. That was the last chance I gave it. It sucks, I'm sorry. It's the worst weapon. Worst weapon ever created. It's something about it being overpowered in multiplayer, I hear, but, you know. I didn't play the multiplayer for this, so I wouldn't really know. I'm just judging it by what I see it doing, and it's not much.
Set up there, Delta.
Moving into position.
Trenches. Trandoshans have really dug in here. Not good. Droids. What are they doing here?
Do we get to take another droid battleship? Damn it. Running away. By the way, that moment in that last mission there with the destroying of that droid battleship, oh, that was fucking sweet. That's one of my favorite parts by far. All right.
Abandoned position, Delta.
Let's go.
Take offensive formation.
Yes, sir. What
the hell is that?
I'm out.
Is there a tree here? It's really dark. I can't really see it. Yeah, he knew what was coming. Okay, well, I'm glad you finally decided to shoot him when I was just about to go melee him. I mean, they have like random like spurts of skill when they actually decide to shoot shit.
Delta squad, let's take it down from here.
Uh oh.
Position boss.
Look out, it's a missile turret.
Weapon ready.
Alright. Damn it.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to duck.
Damn lizards.
It just occurred to me now.
Hold on to your guts while I rip out theirs.
Don't worry, he can take three rockets in the face. Uh-oh, he's not good. Let me go take cover. Oh, you got him.
Berserkers.
Got him. Okay, someone get on that turret. Oh, no, didn't get him.
Someone man that turret.
I got your back.
Damn it! Get back here! What?
Down.
What? Did I kill him after I was dead?
Hold on,
oh, that's funny as fuck.
Moving to position.
I love these things that happen after you're dead already. Alright. Where's the other guy? Alright, well, let's move on. That was like the best jump I've ever seen you do. I think you like kind of like fucking left some of your your jumping properly capabilities back from that.
We could use our
fucking
hole here,
planet.
Deltas.
Actually,
come on it. Now we're
to tell.
Delta, sir, we've eliminated the Trando's perimeter defenses.
Good work, Deltas. Proceed inside and ascertain the nature of the camp.
Ready to engage.
No more.
Charge armed and ready.
Oh, now I'm kind of sad.
Fire in the hole.
Nice.
Oh, look, another mission.
Taking
looks
cover.
Like a Trando compound. They've got droids guarding it.
Continue your recon at the compound.
Droids incoming.
Doing target practice on that wall, are we?
Head droids
down.
This
place is lousy with droids.
It doesn't help you with shooting the wall and letting them know where we are.
Go.
Deltas, watch that turret.
Dang these
Trandos.
Alright. I'll get this guy. Here, let me go behind this.
Mission work.
Someone man that turret.
Get on the turret.
Fuck!
More hostiles on your vector. Prepare yourselves for hard contact.
I love hard contact. It's my favorite kind of contact.
Powering up.
I asked someone to get on the turret.
Give us some turret cover, Delta.
I got your back.
You could use some vector, Delta.
I'm on it.
Initiate radical restructuring, Commando.
Scorch priming charge.
I'm assuming somebody's coming up here. Ooh, there's some sniper ammo behind here. Well, that's this thing, actually.
07, good to go.
We could use a hole here, Delta.
Here they come!
Charge.
Seb, try not to blow us up this time.
Okay.
Almost.
Hold it together, Delta.
Charge armed. Lending a hand to 6-2.
Yeah,
Delta,
please do.
Delta, here's a rebind, now.
FPD,
Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright. There we go.
Good to go, sir.
Nice clean hit, sir.
Do we have any other positions I can fucking give them? No? Okay.
Another one down.
Yeah, at least they're taking cover. I will give them that. They win that round. Alright. We good?
Stop looping around and get some vector, soldier.
Yes, sir.
I'm slightly concerned about if there's gonna be more, but Delta, I think we're good.
Moving on, sir.
Alright, everyone go get health, because we're getting to the end of the game here, sort of ish. Obviously I said there's three big missions in this, and this is mission number three.
Good to go.
So it would stand to reason that this is going to be the hardest one. Deducting with my superior powers of intellect, I have determined this.
Commando healed.
Fuck that SMG. No. Don't like it.
Take offensive formation.
Yes, sir.
I'd like some explosives here, Deltas.
Scorch, priming charge.
So, what's over there in the first place?
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss. Cover me.
Yeah, don't quite go up there.
Almost. Ready.
There's some goodies behind there, which I have to apparently blow up to get to, I guess, to prevent you from...
Explosives!
Take cover now, sir!
It's like a time gate sort of a thing. Alright, here. Ooh!
A Wookiee rocket launcher. This thing is twice my size. Best be careful where I point it.
Is it too late to be one of those fighter pilots?
It's twice my size, yet... I apparently carried on my Roger back that. Without any
enemy
trouble.
Nice shot from the boy.
All right, time to give it a try.
Dispenser.
Bloody perfect.
Take cover.
Works out pretty well, I'd say.
Watch my back, Delta.
Right, sir.
Got a visual scan.
Oh fuck, these things.
Another kill for the cause.
Time for Mike to solo everything.
Demo is ready when you are, sir.
Damn it, missed. This thing is surprisingly effective against these guys.
Take cover, Delta.
Alright, and...
More separatist supplies.
One's an anomaly. Two's a trend. Rule 89, boss.
Sir, I think we've stumbled across a separatist supply base.
They must be using it as a staging area for their assault on Kashyyyk. Understood, 3-8. We'll start conducting more thorough scans of the compound.
Delta,
in the meantime,
give me an explosive solution.
By any means possible.
Charge armed.
Call me.
Do we actually want to blow this up? Delta. I guess we'll see.
Almost ready, sir.
Well, there's health here.
You, Vector, now. Take cover, Delta.
Yes, sir.
I love that sound.
And some goodies.
Take cover, Delta.
Good work, Delta.
That's kind of nice. Although it keeps hiding them from me until I fucking...
Healed.
Like, why would they put supplies in the way of healing things? Other than to piss me off.
Get the one on the tower.
What one on the tower? They're moving up because I have them on offensive formation. Oh, you can make him fly. I can't make him fly. There we go. No one else is gonna snipe in this video game. Might as well be me. I do like that Wookiee rocket launcher thing.
That minefield is active and engaged. Fixer, there's a droid up there controlling the minefield.
Almost. Ready.
That was pretty convenient, I have to say.
It's hot, boss.
Take cover, Deltas.
Target annihilated.
The mines have been deactivated.
Detroits!
Someone get to the controls and reactivate them.
Reloading.
Let's see if we can arrange a little surprise for them.
Some surprise. Oh wait, oh look, he's more.
The minefield is active.
There they go.
Oh.
Stupid droids.
I wanted to see them all blow up, but okay. I guess we don't get to see that. What's in here?
That was fulfilling.
Alright, well I guess we'll just keep moving up then. Destroy the landing pad. What's wrong with the landing pad? What has it ever done to us?
Reloading.
Boss. Commando dropship.
The fuck?
They're
where?
Bringing in reinforcements.
Destroy that landing pad.
Mercenary. I'd like some explosives here, Delta.
I'm on it.
I got this guy, don't worry. My face is bleeding with green.
Charge armed and ready.
Get clear!
Delta Squad, proceed to the lower level of the base.
Oh, look. The base has another level.
You know, that was like... that was the most inappropriate explosive I've ever seen. That should not have blown that all up. Whatever. Okay, well, I guess we'll be seeing you next time. Goodbye.